My uncle got all of us excited to go to the fair. We were gonna go there. I was so excited. I was like, yay. He got us all excited just to say, sorry, I have work tomorrow. I can't do it.